before you build any connection with others, you need to have a strong, powerful connection with yourself. And how will you build it if you're constantly ignoring yourself and waiting for someone to take care of your needs? Like Mark Twain says, the worst loneliness is to not be comfortable with yourself. Our next episode focuses on the four reasons why we feel lonely and a cute little tool to beat loneliness. Make sure you catch it. Click on the subscribe button now.